Like, I see people saying the Funhouse is a masterpiece. All due respect to Toby Hooper, but no, it's not, man. It's a Frankenstein getting a hand job, and that's the only interesting thing about that movie.
Feels good, huh?